What inspires me are questions between technology and society, how they shape each other, how they interact. But more importantly, and where it really gets interesting, is where they clash, where there are important questions from technology that shape society and vice versa. Philosophy of Science, Technology and Society is a great way to broaden your perspective on many things and to think critically about new technologies and how this shapes our world, actually. The Netherlands Commission on Genetic Modification is an advisory body of the Dutch government. And what we do is we advise on environmental risks of working with GMOs, genetically modified organisms. And we inform the Dutch government on ethical and societal aspects of GMOs. There are several moments in my career where I really felt that I was contributing something to shaping technology. For example, last year I was at an international summit on human genome editing in Washington. There are some very interesting things going on in biotechnology from a scientific perspective, but these also bring about very important questions for us as a society. And when I was at this conference, it was really interesting to see the international debate and discussion about this topic. What I learned during Philosophy of Science, Technology and Society, I think the most important thing is to think critically about science and technology. To not see technology as something that is value-free and science not as something that is value-free, but also not as something that is, it's not happening to us. We can shape the technology the way we see fit. The only problem is there are a lot of different perspectives on technology, and that's the challenge, and it's a very interesting challenge. A very interesting part of my work is that I meet with a lot of different stakeholders. Because I have both a technical background and a philosophical background, I talk to policymakers, I can talk to scientists, I can talk to NGOs, and it's really interesting. You can learn from all these different perspectives. What's very satisfying in my work and what makes me proud is when you have written a report, you discuss it with your experts, and the report is actually taken up by the government and it's being discussed in a parliament and action is taken.